many are not satisfied with many things, be it food, work, physical appearance, and things like that. And there are many things that we want to do better. We want to be a better parent. We want to be a better student. We want to be better in all that we do. There is nothing wrong with that. Yet it means to say that one is not satisfied. While I may not be satisfied with a lot of things in life, I am satisfied with Jesus. This is for sure. For His love for me never changes. I am satisfied with the way Jesus deals with me so personally. I am satisfied with the way He gives me the grace to handle my pain, my shame, and fame. But most of all, I am satisfied with the way Jesus redeemed my life and gave me the hope for the future. Here is the song, Satisfied.
Well, satisfied with Jesus. Said it would be my comfort. Said it would be my guide. Well, look at my hands. My hands look new. Look at my feet. Let it do. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied. Satisfied. Oh, I'm satisfied. Said it would be my comfort. Said it would be my guide. Well, look at my hands. My hands look new. Look at my feet. That it do. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Well, the Lord moves in mysterious ways. His wonders to perform. You know it's bland and sweet on every step, and then it rides on every song. Well, it fixed my feet for running ball, and then my eyes, He opened up wide. He fixed my tongue so I could sing. Praise God, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied. Oh, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
Said it would be my comfort. Said it would be my guide. Well, look at my hands. My hands look new. Look at my feet. Let it do. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Well, it was red on yonder in the valley low, and I was wandering all along. And it was then I met my Jesus there. You know, He claimed me for His own. And then He put His arms all around me there, and then He drew me up to His side.
Oh, yes, I'm satisfied.
My hands look new, look at my feet, daddy too.